had a big job to do, so he brought his best gun. He was tall and lean, his eyes pierced like a knife. I just got out of jail doing someone else's time. Revenge in his bones, blood on his mind. He was one angry cowboy with a scoundrel he had to find. All right, hey! Yeah! I got across the desert, made it into town. I sat in Joe's Tavern, drank about 20 rounds. I looked over his shoulder, an image so vivid and clear. The good-for-nothing trickster that cost him 10 long years. Revenge in his blood.